Betty.
What's up?
I went by your house this morning to walk you to school, but your mom said you'd already left. And did he call you again?
No, he didn't.
Betty! My old friend Nick here is having a little soiree at his hotel tonight. Will you come? Betty is my bestie and the best.
I won't take no for an answer.
I wouldn't miss it.